Not every person can live here.
It's some kind of privilege, real privilege, to stay out of modern facilities.
It's like health resort, sanatorium. Pyramid is sanatorium for me.